The landscape of chronic hepatitis B, CHB, treatment is undergoing a transformative shift. For decades, millions of people worldwide have lived under the shadow of this persistent virus, with limited options that focused more on control than cure. But now, the medical world is abuzz with breakthroughs that could change the story forever. New therapies, cutting-edge research, and promising clinical trials are paving the way toward what was once thought to be out of reach, a functional cure for chronic hepatitis B. The current treatment for hepatitis B comprises of antiviral medications and interferon shots. These treatments have long been the backbone of chronic hepatitis B management, offering a way to suppress the virus and slow its damage to the liver. Drugs like entecavir, tenofovir, and lamivudine, taken orally, help keep the virus at bay, while PEG interferon alpha, 2A, delivered via injection, enhances the immune system's ability to fight the infection. Yet, these therapies, though effective, rarely deliver a complete cure. Most patients require years, if not a lifetime, of treatment to manage their condition. For those with severely damaged livers, transplantation remains the last resort, a daunting and costly solution. However, hope is on the horizon. A new generation of therapies is emerging, driven by groundbreaking innovations and the relentless pursuit of a cure. Among these promising developments is bepirovirsen, an antisense oligonucleotide that has shown remarkable potential in reducing HBsAg levels during phase 2 trials. Patients in these studies experienced significant declines in viral markers, hinting at a brighter future. Meanwhile, experimental drugs like bersicapavir are targeting the virus from a different angle, inhibiting the formation of its capsid and thereby disrupting replication. By combining such drugs with other agents, researchers aim to amplify their effectiveness and bring us closer to a functional cure. Another contender making waves is GIGA-2339, a recombinant human polyclonal antibody therapy developed by GigaGen. In preclinical studies, it has demonstrated extraordinary potency, over 2,000 times stronger than existing treatments. This innovation has already earned FDA approval to proceed to phase 1 clinical trials, marking a pivotal step in its journey toward clinical use. VTP-300, an investigational immunotherapy, also stands out as a beacon of hope. As part of a potential functional cure regimen, this therapy is being closely studied in the HBV003 phase 2b trial, with interim data expected by the end of 2024. Early results have generated significant anticipation among the medical community. Adding to the momentum is a groundbreaking combination therapy from Vir Biotechnology, tobevibart and elebsiran. Positive results from the MARCH study, presented at the Liver Meeting 2024, have reinforced the promise of this duo in addressing chronic hepatitis B. Though these therapies remain in various stages of development and are not yet widely available, they underscore the progress being made in the fight against hepatitis B. With each new study and trial, the vision of a functional cure grows clearer, bringing hope to millions. As researchers push the boundaries of science, the future holds the promise of more effective and accessible treatments. Kindly subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified as new treatments emerge.